We're given a problem where we have a pressure cooker operating at 1.5 bar pressure. We know the heat of vaporization of water, and we know that at 1 bar, the boiling point of water is 100 degrees C. The question is, what's the boiling point of water in this pressure cooker? So what we're going to first do is write down the information we have about this problem, namely, at 100 degrees C, the saturation pressure is 1 bar, and we want to know what is the temperature where the saturation pressure is 1.5 bar, and we're going to use the Clausius-Clapeyron equation, which uses the heat of vaporization. So the Clausius-Clapeyron equation relates the log of the saturation pressure at one temperature to saturation pressure at another temperature, relates it to the heat of vaporization, the gas constant, and then these two temperatures, and these are, of course, absolute temperatures. So we can substitute in 1.5 bar P2, 1 bar for P1. Want to be careful with units, so I'm going to write this in joules per mole. And then I'll use the gas constant, 8.314 joules per mole Kelvin. Temperature T2, we don't know, and that's what we're going to solve for. Temperature T1, 100 degrees C, but remember it has to be absolute temperature, so that's 373.2 Kelvin. So our only unknown is T2, we can rearrange and solve this equation for T2. So I show here the intermediate calculations. I've taken the log, I've divided the 40,700 by the gas constant. And so now I can do just the math to calculate T2. So I've done some more calculation. So this is 1 over T2. So if I solve for T2, I end up with 385 to 3 significant figures Kelvin, or about 112 degrees C. So we've raised the temperature, which of course raises the rate of reaction during the cooking process.